Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, friends, kids. Vaibhavi is in the journey of Sipabakas since last 8 months. So my interaction with this organization also since last 8 months. There are two things which I have learned and certainly I wanted to share. The first thing is that, you know, all of us compete for various different things in our life. But especially the program which has been, you know, a curriculum in such a way where it teaches the candidate or the student to compete in itself, right? You know, you, every day you create a better version of it, right? So the programs, right, you know, the exercises, which is the electronic version of Sipabakas tool that, you know, each student is practicing, that's nothing but, you know, making the, or, you know, taking out the better version of the student in itself. That's number one. And the number two is that, you know, I'm also part of, you know, AI journey, right? You know, this is the journey of AI, where we are, you know, investing a lot of effort to make the machines smart, right? Whereas Mahamayam is on the mission to make the human smart, right? You know, which is the need of the hour. So previously, you know, I have seen my parents whenever they used to go to the market, right? Whenever they were actually, you know, get a bill calculating, oh, yeah, this is wrong or this is right. Right, you know, for at our age, we pull up the mobile phone and see the calculation, right? Certainly, this is not the, you know, behavior that we wanted to pass on to our next generation. And, you know, that's what exactly Mahamayam is there in the Ekla Chalo mission. I congratulate the team and I'm very sure that, you know, you will be very successful. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I will not take very less time. Actually, I will take a little more time to talk. Please bear with me. I started the journey with Mahamayam ma'am 6 years back. He was in first standard. First orientation program, I saw Agni Rudra. We both were so mesmerized seeing his demo. We wanted Atish to become like him. So we always told, see how he didn't even move his fingers, how normally all the children will do. You should one day become like that. Whenever you give demo class for square root, cube root, I always ask him, what is the answer you tell me? Because that was the one which stayed in my mind and memories forever, which Agni had done at that time. So this 6 years of journey was exuberantly a different level. Her perfection, I think nobody will get. And we have experienced it every day, offline, online, everywhere. Heartfelt thanks to the whole team, including you, ma'am, really. It was a great journey. Thank you, everyone. Thanks.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you. Shashwan.
Hi, everyone. Shashwan is started like 6 years back when Mohan ma'am started in a small house. I remember still that, like, the board, like, 5x improvement. I see more than that now. It's good to see a lot of people here because when we started, like, it's around like 10 to 15 families or children were studying there. And now when I heard that 530 people, I was just still astonished to see that. And the growth of your center is very good, and I'm seeing at the state level, like, everybody is winning the prize. So I'm so happy for you, ma'am. And it's so good to be associated with you now. And next is my daughter is waiting in line. So hope that she also will get state level every year. And thanks for that. And one of the good thing I would like to say, like she also did say that, I will take my son to the grocery store. Every time I go, I give him the bill and check it. Like, so he checks in within 5 minutes or 2 minutes and tell me that, okay, this is correct. So this is very helpful for me, but for him, he has achieved a lot. His improvement is very good. His thinking skill has developed a lot. So it's a great pleasure to be here, and thanks everyone, and good luck for everyone who have been put your kids in this center, personally. Thanks and congratulations to everyone and your teachers as well. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much.